grocery store in Cape Coral, because today is Farmer Joe's grand opening. That new store is on Southwest Pine Island Road, just off Southwest 14th Avenue. It's near Aldi. NBC2's Alicia Alonso is there showing you what you will see once they open those doors. Alicia, a lot of people want to know, when can they walk inside?
Absolutely. Well, Lisa, customers can get here right at 8 o'clock, but there's going to be a grand opening ceremony where a ribbon cut will be cut. After that, customers are free to come in and shop. Now, the really cool thing about Farmer Joe's is that it's the home of the state's largest produce selection. The owner says he's offering deals on groceries you really don't want to miss out on.
We went very aggressive with pricing coming out of the gate because we really want to show Cape Coral that it doesn't cost a lot of money to eat good.
The owner says the produce is bought from local farms in Southwest Florida, bringing customers farm-to-table options right from the store. More than 200 people showed up for its soft opening. The owner says he's prepared for a busy week of business. If you're worried about parking, he says they've got you covered.
So for the first 10 days of operation, we've hired the Cape Coral Police Department to help facilitate overflow parking. We've purchased the properties behind the market for that reason.
After today, Farmer Joe's is open from 6 in the morning until 9 at night. Live in Cape Coral, Alicia Alonso, NBC2.